in the crib. You know, I got this scholarship. I'm just out here trying to ball.
It was an experiment. Shit, I thought he wouldn't do it. Cause I rarely live on the edge, and he pushed me to it. My father been through this. I knew if a dude slow as he could hold the heat, shoot first, with the ass who told on me. It was me, carelessly I was in. Wasn't worried about getting caught, but what if? He got the full fifth.
Look, bro.
I'm stuck in the sand, it's my life against his. But I was willing to kick in this nigga door and begin. So I did. I was sweating, thinking silent steps in. I'm guessing he heard Brandon ask a thousand questions. Right, silence was messing with my ear.
Ah, shit, 5-0.
I feared that Brandon disappeared, but that's the rule where you head to. The street rules, so I choose to disappear too. I got the memo, out the window, on the glass with the path by the home. Past the ash color stones, I was flat on the walk, oh man, I was gone. Then the cops came, I dropped things, it's not time. Running had to fly, scholarship was on the line. In due time, we were combined, faced with a crime. I lied through my teeth, despite the cavities in my blind. Running was sweet, older when they post time. I take the nosedive, he said that gun was mine. He redesigned my eyes on my line. The jury co-signs, you can find them on the 50-yard line. Changing the blades on the side, watching this line.
Look, nigga, you know, I got this scholarship, they just trying to take it from me.
It was just politics.
They'll tell me like this, it's either gonna be you, or it's gonna be me. Shit.
It was just politics. You got everything?
Yeah.
All right, did you get your keys?
Yes, baby, yes.
Don't forget to call your mom when you get done.
Of course, yes, Bob.
All right, good luck. She had dreams of being a model, but her jeans hard to follow. I told her follow her dreams. That's the thing, it was a dream. Cause I did everything to make this more than a dream. Like when the audition came, she was first on the scene. I got on my knee, presented the ring, fulfilling my dream.
She
screamed and said yes.
Yes.
She was called next, kissed me on the cheek and left. And I was left to myself, thoughts running through my head. Hoping she'd get this, but get this. I just finished getting our first towel, she picked out. Didn't think we had enough to rent it out. There was a reasonable doubt, plus I was kicked out. The firm for support, and now, without I had to smile when I seen her walk out. Hey baby, did you do it? Yeah, I did it, but we need to talk. Sit down a minute and listen. Remember the first audition? That was the beginning of me trying my best to get ahead of these other women. I understand why you tripping. You know Joe, the CEO, he was asking for my digits. I was timid, but I eventually did it. For this part, I had to show I was willing. That I was willing to fuck you up or whenever to get it. But baby, it was just politics.
I understand why you're angry. I really do, but I did what I had to do.
It was just politics.
Think about our future. Where was this music shit gonna take us anyway?
It was just politics.
Let's talk.
I got a story to tell. What if I told you at 15 I had to choose between
what laid in between and what came out? I was a teen in the South, and getting pussy was the way of life. But for me, I had to think twice about the girls I painted out and dreamed about. See, I dreamed about their last shot, not playing B, but what B in Pandora's box, like a capital B. Honestly, was the bomb ticking, fixing to explode. Getting letters from school for these hoes are hard to control. Tried to explain it, hell, my body was changing. So anxious to dig in some panties, I forgot to see that planet. And you knew before I landed on the car, my heart started to rise. I was surprised, I came before my time. All of a sudden, shit went quiet. Who wants a kid after the first time? But I left the condom in the ride. And why? It's proving my future with karma. Suture was do or die. I grabbed the phone. I was jumping through the blinds. I escaped in my mind, trapped with the theory of design. And you text me another question like, what should I do? Abort it, then go to college, or keep it, then learn my lesson. I called you because I was stressing.
And you listened and asked why. How could we kill the baby when we never seen his eyes? I sighed, defending my side. It's what you gotta do. I'm already signed. I hate to choose this over.
But it's good politics.
Hello. Hey mom, what's up? Yeah, I'm okay. Are you sitting down? I need your help. This is about